It was an interesting session. Managed to get out there and complete one clean lap, and it was pretty good to put me third on the grid. However, after completing the lap, I just lost all power in the car. I think it's an electrical issue, and thanks to Quanto Velo Qatar Racing Team, I'm sure we'll get the car ready for tomorrow.
First, the practice was not going well. I had low pressure tire, I didn't know that. And also I had a problem with the Motec, it was cutting off a bit. So I came back and fixed the pressure, did few things on, just, you know, made sure the GPS is working. And now the car is driving better. Tires are a bit old, but that's about it.
Very happy with the qualifying today. It's a personal best for me. The track just seems to be very grippy. Very happy to be in first position and looking forward to the race tomorrow. I think it's going to be fun.
Woo!
Yeah, thank you.
Absolutely, absolutely ecstatic. If everything's okay with the post-race scrutineering, that should mean that I've got the championship for this year with one race to spare. I'd like to thank my sponsors Uridu, 49th Street Customs, Professional Films and Coatings. The support's been fantastic this year from these guys. I'd obviously like to make a big thanks to my mechanic Brian. The support again's been immense from him. Wouldn't have been possible to do all this work, keep the car maintained, keep it reliable without him. Obviously, thank you to the QMMF for putting on a great race, and super pumped and excited to have won. Can't wait for the next round. Thank you. Woo!
Well, as you see at the takeoff, I had a good warm-up takeoff. Found out on race takeoff, the car cut off 3 or 4 times. Everybody overtook me, and then I overtook them all back. But I couldn't catch up with Mark. He was, all alone, way ahead. The car ran beautifully after that. I enjoyed it a lot. It was fun taking all those guys off, overtaking them at the beginning, but that's it.
it was a good race. Up until about half an hour before the start of the race, we had some electrical issues, and I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for the team, Quanto Bello Qatar Racing, and best mechanic in Qatar, Mr. P, who did a fantastic job on the car. That gave me a good race and put me third on the podium, so thanks very much.
In second position from Australia, also driving under the winner of the medals as well, Gabriel, is also driving under the QMMF flag. And to present the trophy to the third position winner, may we invite to the podium Mr. QMMF public relations manager. And to present the trophy to the winner of the race,
Mr. Sultan Sahil Al-Muraiki, QMMF board member.
And now we listen to the national anthem of...